Ready to make the world a better, a safer place tonight? We're all here to stomp out sex trafficking worldwide.
I don't stand up here as a victim. I stand up here as an example of what should be and what can be.
I was sold into sex trafficking, and this is my story.
Hiding in the deepest parts of my heart through the dark.
I stand up here as someone who has fought for hope. For the girls that haven't figured out that they are worth so much more than the lie and the nightmare they were sold.
I have flown 6 girls this past year, immediately from where they're at in hospitals to where we are at to be in safe shelters.
In 1 year, we reached over 300 women on the streets. Close to 100 of them came back to the community center and church that we partner with to receive a helping hand.
Gonna take back.